Welcome back. The Supreme Court is likely to deliver its verdict tomorrow on Pakistani terrorist Ajmal Qasab's plea against his death sentence. Qasab, the only terrorist caught alive during the 26/11 Mumbai terror attacks in 2008, had pleaded the Supreme Court to commute his death sentence to life imprisonment on February 14th. Moving on, the CAG has pulled up state-owned ONGC for not placing desired emphasis on discovering oil and gas and being tardy in monetizing its discoveries. Shares of ONGC immediately fell around 1.27% to trade at rupees 283.95 after the report was tabled in Parliament. Stating that the worsening situation in Syria and other new and emerging trends require credible transnational action, Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh said that the 16th NAM summit in Tehran should provide a strong political impetus to ongoing efforts to reform and democratize global governance structures, which are critical to tackle these challenges more effectively. Dr. Singh said that there was widespread recognition that outdated structures of global governance had not been able to keep pace with contemporary political and economic challenges. More than 15 days after a man was photographed desecrating the Amar Jawan Samarak at Mumbai CST station, he has finally been identified and arrested. Sources say that the police began a manhunt for him as soon as his picture vandalizing the memorial appeared in the media. Police believe that he was a part of the mob in the riots that erupted on August 11th at Azad Maidan, where thousands had gathered to protest against the deaths of Muslims in ethnic violence incidents of Assam. In his first public appearance after taking office as the 13th President of India, Pranab Mukherjee called for an increase in the public-private partnership in the health sector. Giving the inaugural speech at a conference organized by the Federation of Indian Chambers of Commerce and Industry in New Delhi, Mukherjee said that the government alone cannot shoulder the responsibility of the country's health sector. Mukherjee also lauded the recent policy of the government to provide free medicine to its people.
Potential of India. Government singularly cannot be a provider of the health care, while the aim is to strengthen the public health care structure. We should look at the ways to encourage cooperation between the public and private sectors in achieving the health goals. India has taken a major decision on distribution of free generic drugs to patients seeking health care in public facilities. This will bring down out-of-pocket expenditure and provide affordable access to medicine, particularly to the poor and disadvantaged.
An IAS officer in Uttar Pradesh was scolded and abused at by a meeting of senior bureaucrats called by the state's urban development minister, Azam Khan, yesterday. The fault being that he tried to explain why two other police officers were not present at the meeting. The minister was reportedly angry because Principal Secretary Praveer Kumar and the Secretary of the Urban Development Department were missing. When he asked for the reason, Special Secretary Vishnu Swarup Mishra tried to tell him that the two had gone for a meeting with the Chief Secretary.
मुख्य सचिव साहब की मीटिंग में तशरीफ रखती हैं। ये मीटिंग बहुत पहले से तय थी, जाहिर है उनकी शुरुआत के बगैर मैं शुरुआत नहीं कर सकता था। पूरे प्रदेश से अधिकारी बुलाए हुए थे। डिसिप्लिन की कमी में हम बर्दाश्त नहीं करेंगे। अधिकारियों में डिसिप्लिन ना हो तो बर्दाश्त नहीं करेंगे, कर्मचारियों में ना हो तो नहीं करेंगे, हम में ना हो तो हम अपना इंडिसिप्लिन भी बर्दाश्त नहीं करेंगे।
दिल्ली कोर्ट हैज सेंट फॉर्मर हरियाणा मिनिस्टर गोपाल कंदा टू जुडिशियल कस्टडी फॉर 14 डेज इन कनेक्शन विद द सुसाइड केस ऑफ फॉर्मर एयर होस्टेस गीतिका शर्मा। द रोहिणी कोर्ट प्रोनाउंस द वर्डिक्ट एज द पुलिस कस्टडी ऑफ कंदा एंडेड टुडे।
आज के दिन जो पुलिस की जो इंटरोगेशन थी गोपाल गोलकांडा से वो पूरी हो गई विद इन द 10 डे पुलिस कस्टडी। अब उसके बाद गोपाल गोलकांडा को 14 दिन की जुडिशियल कस्टडी के अंदर भेज दिया गया। इन द मीन टाइम अगर गोपाल गोलकांडा अगर अपने बेल राइट को यूज करते हैं तो वो बेल एप्लीकेशन मूव कर सकते हैं।
अनदर शॉर्ट ब्रेक नाउ, स्टे विद अस।